Now, Russia's invasion has also triggered an energy crisis right across Europe, one that has been exacerbated by leaks in the Nord Stream pipelines, if you remember. Now